medicine. I'm not completely towards modern medicine, not completely towards Ayurveda. I'm in between. As a third person, how best I can utilize these two great sciences of modern medicine, which is completely evidence-based. Each drug which we use, we know that where it is going to act. And Ayurveda is also very promising in this particular case. So this is a complex structure. And at the time of conception, when the sperm unites with the ovum, our body constitution has been designed. This is what people say. What is the body constitution? In a Ayurveda context, they say kapha, vata, pitta. But we will understand in a very simple way. The person who looks a little chubby is one kind. We can look around in ourselves, we can make out some people who are little chubby. And the person who is very thin built. And the person who is little muscular, which looks muscular. So grossly I am considering Ayurveda context with the modern medical context. So there are three morphologies of the body. We call endomorph, ectomorph, mesomorph. Endomorph means morphology which is more of a fluffy or a chubby person. Endomorph. That can be called as kapha. So there is a very, very interesting correlation. Endomorph people can be called as kapha. Second one is a mesomorph, which the people looks little muscular. The muscles are visible and they are neither completely chubby nor completely skinny. They are in between. So those people are called as pitta. You can make out a small picture. Overall it looks, all looks same. But vata they say is mainly made up of ether and air. I'll make it a very easy for you to remember. I want you to make your hand like this. All the five fingers. Middle finger represents space. Ring finger represents earth. Little finger represents water. You're okay with this? I'll be teaching some of the mudras which will be useful for diabetes. So in vata there is a more of a space element and air. Mainly constitutes of fire and water. Where is the fire finger? Thumb? Water, little finger. Fire and water is pitta. And kapha is mainly water and earth. Your ring finger and? Water and earth. Last two. So you just grossly correlate yourself with kapha, mainly with endomorph, pitta mainly with mesomorph, neither too skinny nor too much chubby, vata mainly with skin built people. So there is a small group of questionnaires. Usually Ayurveda doctors, what they use is, they use these questionnaires at the back of their mind and they interpret each person which they visit to them based on these three constitutions. Vata, pitta, kapha and fermentation combination of this. Usually it will not be just one.